Now to a first alert out of Spartanburg County. We are learning the name of a victim in a deadly crash. This happened last night on SC9 near Bird's Eye View Road. 52-year-old Lisa Bowen was turning out of a driveway when she was hit by another car. This crash remains under investigation. In West